سلام عليكم ورحمة الله في الخزاني يا عزيز لقطانم لاني كتري أورال باثولوجي لما أنا دباسي development of anomalies of oral soft tissue لكن سرتا وكو introduction malformation typical resulting from the disturbance of growth and development are known as developmental anomaly واتا أو defect تاني ك توشي soft tissue دبن يا hard tissue دبن اگر به هوی چی او بی بوی وی نتو که شکل گروت بی وقتا یان او تلکاتی بردا یان هنده کوکاری جنگی دور بری یان بو ماویی وانا هر دیفکت که بی پیدو تره دیولوبمنتال انومالی چند زور اک مانی کنجینتال انومالی هوی کلکاتی لدائق بونی من دالکا یان لپیش وی دایک بید لناو سکی دایکی دا او دیفکتی هبو پیدو تر کنجینتا هر دی تری چیه اویا ل نو بن نو دا گوازرتو لرگی جیناتو اکوارید اویا چیه Developed during intrauterine life due to some pathological environmental condition, they are not transmitted through جنس اوان کاته کلنو سکیده که ده بوی هنده که کاری پاتولوژی واری دهگره و اتا بوی بو ماویی و واری نگره هنده که کاری پاتولوژی لانه وای لبکاد یعن اوتا ویروس و بکتریه یعن اوتا ده که درگی که بکاری نا و کنابت بکار بید ده بیتا هوی انومالیک سرطا لیپید اند فیسچولو من ها Developmental malformation which appear to be inherited as autosomal dominant trait either unilateral or bilateral. او این ها که لیگ لی لیو یعن لهر دولا دتوانید درست بید. Commercial lipid are epithelial line blind tract located at the corner of the mouth may be shallow or deep. Lipid او این ها که زیادت للای midline او درست دبی لهر دولا. May appear as depression and more commonly seen in lower lip. The lower lip is at the root of that. His treatment is not. Double lip. Awan. Lajir levi khoyewa. Levi ki tri hepe do the second one. Ka le duate da naakid wata double lip. Awan bohut siyewa. Round mucosal tissue usually located on the inner aspect of the lip. و اتا میکازال تیشوی اکا تیشوی اکا همان سترکچری لیپی نیا که ناو پیدا ده بید و هر و هر لسر و لانه لخوار روش بید و حکارکی چیا یعن کنجن تالا یعن اکوار ده ده توان ره هر دخیم بید هیده تیری انتستانر پولیپ It may autosomal dominant inherited disorder characterized by intestinal polyp In association with mucocutaneous melanocytes maculus, the affect individual usually have positive family history. What a la familia key hair. La zobe harata kanda familia kashi heti wata boitsiwe boibumawiwa. The principal cause of morbidity stem from the intestinal location of the polyp and unexplained intestinal bleeding. Cutaneous pigmentation of the perioral there are no pigmentation root that la naudemda perioral region crossing the vermilion border aruha perinasal area is seen pigmentation may also be present in the finger and toes la one la seripanzakan seripanzakani p la one rub that this pigmentation may fade after puberty Mucous membrane pigmentation primarily affect the buccal mucosa mostly. Histological examination of the oral molecular lesion exhibits excessive accumulation of melanin granules in basal layer. Cleft lip. Kawan Lubashi dentistry, Zorbert Salman Dakewe. Relatively common defect of the lateral upper lip. Lateral upper lip, both Shewea. و شوه درده که و هکارکی چیه او تیشوی که لیوی لی دروست دبه تیم فیلر اف تیشو پروسس تو فیوز دیرینگ امبریونیک لایف واتا پیکو نانوست او دو باشه بویا وکو شقیق دردکره میدلاین کلیفت آر ریلی اکرینگ واتا لیمیدلاین دا زور دگمانه که روب دا زیادی للایه که دمالتنیش میدلاینه The cleft may extend through the soft tissue and may involve the maxillary alveolar ridge and may cause cleft palate or cleft uvula and may involve the nostril on that side. What are the clear head equation on a rub that? Unilateral or bilateral involvement can be seen. Unilateral and bilateral. The 20th minute surgery لكم حفتة ده لدواي لدايك بون بلام كليفت بالت كليفت ليب لحفتيك دواي لدايك بون بلام كليفت بالت دبي لهجدمانجي دا لتماني هجدمانجي دا يعني راستوخو لدواي هجدمانجي نابد زور تأخير بكريت تاوكو كيشمان لقصة كردني من دالك بو دروز نابد ايتيولوجيا كي لانه بوماوي بي يعني environmental factor during pregnancy لکاتی دوگیامونی دایی که نیوتریشنال فاک نیوتریشنی تاونه بوا الکحولی بکاری ناو دایی که توکسینز درگ لایک های دوز اف ستیروید تراپی رجه که زور لدرمانی ستیرویدی برگرد بیا انفیکشن یعن مکانیکال ابسترکشن با انلارج تنگ ریلیتیو اسکیمیا تو ایلیا دیورینگ دیولوپمنت اند فیسیولوژیکال ستریس این پرگنانت مادر ستریسی هبه دایی که لکاتی دوگین یکی ده اویان چلیت گلاندرالیس کولیرانا به شوی راوند بازن بازنی لیو ده انکامان دیولوپن انومالی کارکترائز بای کرونیک انلارجمنت آف لیب واتا بما ادریجا او نخوشیا بما ویک ما ویکی دیویتا اوکو درد کیفیت کتیای دا لیو استور دبی. Most in the lower lip causing eversion, legal attributable in chronic enlargement of the labial salivary gland, inflammation, hyperemia, edema and fibrosis in the area. و تلون آتیه اشتان رو داد. Surface keratosis, erosion and crusting develop as consequent to long-standing اکسین اکسپوژر چرا دیز گرانوماتوسا نتندر فیرم سویلنگ اند الارجمنت آف وان اور بوث لیپس دو تو گرانوماتوس انفلامیشن موستی در لور لیپ انفولوود در کوز ایس انون حکار اکی نزان دا ا گنیتیک پردیسپوشن میکس ان مالکرسون Rosenthal syndrome in which facial paralysis and fissured tongue are also present. Crohn's disease and sarcoidosis may present in a similar clinical fashion with identical histological finding. White sponge nerves, oral epithelial nerves. When familial white folds disease appears to follow hereditary pattern as an autosomal dominant trait, the oral lesions may be widespread and may appear infancy or early childhood, and often involving the lip, cheek, palate, and gingiva, floor of the mouth, and portion of the tongue. Lotion and neck inflammation. Rub that. The mucosa appears thickened and curved with soft or spongy texture. Okulirana bashevi spongia. Barua texture ki ruakri tsona. Soft or spongy. Ana ham astur bua. Wa kishewaki ka agar dasti vdi wuku isfinza. In occasional case, in the oral lesion where occupied by similar lesion of other mucosal surface including the vagina, anus, rectum and nasal cavity. Epithelium is generally thickened, showing both buffering capacity, buffering power is saliva. The buffering pH now dem rekhanawa. Buffering power of saliva depends mainly on the bicarbonate content. Buffering power is saliva affect the buffering power of dental plaque to some degree and help what prevent the pH from falling to very low level. What a nail o pH in them zor bit halki zornism. Moreover, saliva also contains urea, which hydrolyzes to produce ammonia, which raises the salivary pH, which contributes to the acid attack on the tooth surface. Salivary antibodies. Salivary immunoglobulin, IgA and IgG, facilitating carcinogenic bacteria destruction. What a carcinogenic bacteria can be. Remineralization of damaged tooth surface. Calcium and phosphate ions kala saliva da hamana yarmati partial repair then but total repair na partial repair of tooth damage by caries by remineralization of tooth, and this process start when the salivary pH is above 5.5. Direct antibacterial action. Saliva contains lysozyme, aruha, lactoferrin, and lactoperoxidase, antibacterial substance which cause destruction of these carcinogenic bacteria. Diet factor mania. Physical nature of diet. More intake of soft and sticky food increase the possibility of caries. Gaziatr so to sticky. Fibrous food help to keep the teeth clean. Composition of food. Diet with adequate vitamins and minerals associated with low caries instead. Gaziatr vitamin and mineral can bukhoin awa caries kamter to shidana kandebe. Fluoride from drinking water and other sources are taken up by calcifying tissue during development can decrease the caries instance. Clinical aspects of dental caries. Pitt and Fisher caries mane kanala conservative basman kruda occur development Pitt and Fisher of the tooth like occur the surface of molar and premolar. Buccal and lingual surface of the molar and palate surface of the maxillary incisor. بشه قوی یعن رجده که وکو اگر پید بیوکو نکته که یعن فیشه وکو فیشه رکه دریش بوتا من در لیجن رجد ده دنتینو انیمل جنکشن ده سپید لاترالی تو کوز اندرماینینگ آف ده انیمل کته گیشت دنتین ده بلاو ده بیتا سموث سرفس کریس من ها اوان کمالی اوکرز این proximal surface or on the gingival third of the buccal and lingual surface of teeth. Acute dental caries mane lenaka o cariesaka root datu danakan bakhirai lena dabat. Rampant caries mane is acute caries involving multiple teeth. It's most often observed in the primary dentition of young children and the permanent dentition of teenager. Dietary factor bo rampant caries tia affecting oral substrate and oral flora and physiological factor affecting the saliva are often significant in the development of rampant caries. What a our factor man here dietary factor like a physiological factor kadabna hoy our rampant caries at durus bit nursing bottle caries man here is another type of acute dental caries which occurs among children who take milk or fruit juice by the nursing bottle for a considerably longer duration of time. کته کشی یشتی خون لناو او مشیرانی که هیا او بو ماوی کی زور دبته هوی او کریسانه کرو ده. Commonly occur in the upper anterior teeth while the lower anterior are not usually affected as they remain under the cover of the tongue. واتە زمان دانەکانی خوارە دەپارێزێ، بەڵام دانەکانی سەرەوە زیاتر توش دەبن چکە ڕاستەوخۆ بەری دەکەون. In acute caries, early polyp involvement may occur because this caries is very rapid and there is no time for forming reparative dentin. بەخێرایی دەگاتە پەڵ بێگومان چکە ئەوەندە خێرایە کێریسەکە دانەکە ناتوانێت یان بەوەیان ناگات کە تێرشێری دێنتین یان ڕپەراتیڤ دێنتین دروست بکات. کرۆنیک دێنتاڵ کێریسمان ئەو کێریسەکە بە ماوەیەکی زۆر This type of caries produces a slower pace and appear dark brown in color. It's rarely caused polyp involvement unless the tooth is left untreated for a long period. The polyp gets sufficient time to form reparative dentin. Primary caries mane attacking previously intact surface. Recurrent caries mane او زیاتر او دانی که رستوریشن یان بو کراوا لجیریا چیرو دات یان لانی جون کیویتی کم پریپریشن نکر به خان نه به یان مایکرو لیکی چه به دبیت ریکورنت کاریز دوباره لجر رستوریشن که کاریز دروز دبیت ها اسپن کاریز من هم کاریز ها جست evolve the enamel of teeth and there is just demarcation to knots upon white spots. ماده دن ها لا انیمولا The caries has not created any cavity. Also, these sorts of caries are reversible by remineralization using fluoride application. اگر فلوراید لدانا کب دین او دتوانین ساکی بکنیو به هیچ تریتمنت خوی remineralization دبیتا روت کیریس معنی لروت سرفیز روت ده کاریز ویژن هول ده سمنتال وال او اکسپوژر روت سرفیز دیو تو ایجینگ اور جنجیوال ریسیژن Arrest caries mania. The progression of the lesion created after the initial development. Arrest caries the proximal surface may occur when the caries process stop. What arrested caries tia? Caries ek man hea. Sarata bashag laddana ke shi kirdo to duatir dawaste caries ek. Bakteria ke la action dawaste hi chitir dana ka. Wata bashakani tiri dana ka klorna ka. It occurs When the adjacent caries from tooth disease has spread to this new tooth is extracted so the caries lesion in the new tooth become easily accessible for cleaning. The rest caries in occlusal surface occurs when the caries cavity become wide open so that it gets exposure to the cleaning measures. The rest caries appear hard and black or brown in color. Histopathological feature of the enamel caries early lesion mania wide opaque spot avancia the essential nature of the caries attack on enamel is permission of the acid into the substance. The calcium apatite crystals are relatively impermeable but the But part of the organic matrix of enamel have relatively high water content and are permeable to acid. Permitting the organic matrix enable them to attack the surface of the apatite crystal would become progressively smaller. These initial change are not due to bacterial invasion but due to bacterial acid causing varying degrees of demineralization. وده بوی باکتریا و یک اسید دروز دکات تو افکتی تو سرفس و تینی ملاقات دکات و او هایدروکسی پتایتی کلا چیه کلا استرکچری اینی مل های اویان افکت ده کاریگری که لسر اویو پیویدن رسی تو و دکات شیب کاتو The lesion in the proximal surface is conically shaped with the apex toward the dentin. هروها چوار زون من هیا چوار شونی ترانزونسی من هیا که دوانین نویان لیبنین سرطا ترانزونسی زون is the result from the formation of the pore due to earliest and deepest demineralization the volume of the pores in this zone 1% of the enamel volume dark zone man هیا it's superficial of the transverse zone polarized light microscopy showed that the volume of the pores in this zone has increased 2 to 4% of the enamel volume. Daughter, body of lesion maniforms, bulk of the lesion, extend from just beneath the surface zone to the dark zone. Aryan mesela benze. Surface zone mani, it shows more heavy mineralized than the deeper zone. The surface zone appears further partly by remineralization. The remineralizing salt may come either those concentrated in the black or from precipitation of calcium and phosphate ions diffusing outward of the deep zone are demineralized. Lerana başakan manhe. Surface layer, subsurface, dark zone manhe. Progress. Kalerana kariseke aktiva. Zone of reaction, emitting zone, translucent zone. لیران دیو دستی به کجا کشی به تو آیشان نورمال اینه ایمولا کیویتی فورمیشن کیویتی چون دروز ده بی از لیژن پروگرس که تک لیژنکا اوی لسلایدی پیشو باس من که لیژنکا زون با زون هموی شی دکاتو At the lesion progress, the cavitation develops. Demineralization comes to dominate the process. Therefore, enamel crystals are progressively dissolved until disintegration becomes visible microscopically. Defects eventually become large enough to allow bacteria to enter. Once bacteria have penetrated the enamel, they reach the amylodentinal junction. What a junction in the enamel dentin. And spread laterally to undermine the enamel, and the enamel lost the support of the dentin and therefore greatly weakened. Katakau bacteria bugat dentin. Dentin more soft than enamel. Boya kagisha dentin bakhira yiki ziatir waglawila enamel go. Tidakat blau debeto danakashidakat debeto hoi cavity. Clinically, this frequently evident where there is no more than a pinhole lesion in occlusal pit, but cutting away the surrounding enamel shows to be white undermined. Wata lesser occlusali danaka tanha pinpoint yak derdaki yo balam agar o pinpoint lab binde binin la jeriho breki zor la enamel lane dentinishi tikre klor kirdi. As undermining of the enamel continues, it starts to collapse under the stress of mastication and to fragment around the edge of the lesion. By this stage, bacterial damage to the dentin is extensive. Early dentinal change. Initial penetration of the dentin by caries causes dentinal sclerosis. Gata kasereta da gata dentin. Dentinal tubulakan çi devin skleroz devin. Vata, lanav dentinal tubulakan benim beguman fluid man he avane naymenin dentinal tubulakan da dakhirin hamiyan devine maddeki çi devine maddeki rak. Calcification of dentinal tubules cause sealing off from further penetration by microorganism. Vata reda girin lewey kabreki ziyatir کلور بکن. بگو من پروگرسه که هر برده همه بلا هم پروگرسه که خوده کنه. On the bacteria have spread along the amylodentinal junction and attack the dentin over a wide area. The lesion is therefore conical with its apex toward the pulp and consists of 5 zones. The lesion is therefore conical with apex toward the pulp. And consists of 5 zones. Zone of further degeneration of Thomas fiber. This makes the tubules impermeable. What a permeability tubule can nahelet le zone yekam. Le zone duam dentinal sclerosis rudedat calcification rudedat tubule can. Zone same decalcification of dentin دنتینەکە بە کام دیکالسفای دەبێ. زۆنی پێنجەم باکتریال ئینڤەیژن، زۆنی پێنجەمیش دیکۆمپۆز دنتین دوێت و ئەسید ئەند ئەنزایمس. ئێنە ئەوان زۆنەکانە. ئەدڤانتێج ئەو دێنتینەڵ چێنج کات ئەو گۆڕانکاریانە لە دێنتین ڕوودەدات کاتێک کلۆرەکە کاریسەکە گەیشتە پێی، سوودی چییە؟ ئافتەر دیمۆرالیزەیشن دە دێنتین ماتێکس پرۆزێزی دیسترۆید بای پرۆتۆلایس دە دێنتینەڵ تیوبڵ فرۆم پاتوەی ئۆپن تو بەکتیریا ئۆن دە بەکتیریا ئێکستێند داون تو تیوبڵ سوون فیل دێم دە تیوبڵس بیکەم دیستێند بای دە ئێکسپاندینگ ماس ئۆف بەکتیریا ئەن دێر پرۆدەکت. لەتر دا ئینتروڤێنتینگ تیوبڵ ئەوانەمان باس کرد، بۆیە تەفاسیل باس ناکەم. ئەو باسی ئەو دەکات کاتێککە دەگاتە دێنتین دەچێتە ناو تیوبڵەکان، دواتر ئەو تیوبڵانە ئێکسپان دەبن، بڕێکی زیاتر لە بەکتریا دەچنە ناو تیوبڵەکان. دواتر ئینتروڤێنتینگ تیوبڵ وۆڵ ئار دیسترۆید ئەند کۆلێکشن ئۆف بەکتریا ئین ئادەسەنت تیوبڵ کۆلێژ تو فۆرم ئیرێگولەر لیکوئیفیکشن فۆک. In some area, bacteria also spread laterally, and occasionally bacteria field cleft form at the right angle to the general direction of the tubules. Clinically, this cleft allows caries dental some time to be excavated, plaques in the plane parallel to the surface. Reaction of dentin and polyp under caries. The reaction are not specific to caries and may be provoked by other irritants such as attrition, erosion, abrasion, and restorative procedure. But that's specific نیە. دەکرێت لەو حاڵەتانەش بە هەمان شێوە هەمان ریاکشنی هەبێت. سەرەتا تیوبولەر سکلۆرۆسیس ئەوەیان لە دێنتین. Peritubular dentin reduces the size of the internal tubule, سایزەکەی کەمەکاتەوە بۆی بەکتریای زیاتر نەچێتە ناوی، preventing bacterial penetration and generation a more heavily mineralized dentin. It's a translucent zone which may be visible radiographically. رادیۆگراف دیارە ترانسلوسنتە، واتە شوێنێکی تاریکە. Regular reactionary dentin forms at the pulp. لەو شوێنی کە نزیک بۆتەوە لە پەڵپ کێریسەکە، لە ناو پەڵپ چامبەر لە ڕاستی هەمان شوێن چی دروست دەبێت؟ ریاکشنەری دێنتین، بۆەوەی ئاستی پەڵپەکە دابگرێت و کێریسەکە نەگاتە پەڵپ. فۆرمز ئەت دە پەڵپ دێنتین ئینتەرفێرز ئەت دە ڕیتێینت دە تیوبولەر سترەکچەر ئۆف دێنتین. Form in response to mass stimuli and may obliterate pulp horns, increasing the tension thickness between caries and pulp. But a pulp horn can see a cut, but all calcified a cut. Reaction of the dentin to the bone, lively pulp a cogutum diagram. Irregular reaction of the dentin formed in response to moderate or severe insult by caries and corresponding range of dentin with irregular tubules to disorganized bone-like mineralized tissue. Dead trachmane formed when odontoblasts die. Odontoblast ئەوانەی کە دێنتین دروست دەکەن، ئەو سێڵانی دێنتین دروست دەکەن. If peritubular dentin formation was extensive before odontoblast death, The dead tract may be sclerotic and inhibit advance of caries. لانه dead tract درست بیه. If not, it may allow more rapid progress. Root surface caries من هیا که لسه root surface رو داد. لیتس حالت اگزیاتر رو داد. اگر root exposed بیه. واتا ریسیژن من هبه. یعنی سروایکال ایر رو دهنگ رسیژن من هی به لسه سیمنتم رو ده ده When the neck of the tooth become exposed by rescission of the gingival margin a stagnation area may be formed in the cementum attack The cementum therefore decalcified and softens beneath the plaque producing a saucer-shaped cavity And the underlying dentin is soon involved به گمان لبر اوی وەکو ئینەیمەڵ هارد نییە، بۆیە بە خێراتر دەگاتە دێنتین. سمنتم is invade along direction of spherofiber and the infection spreads between the lamella along the incremental line. Radiographical aspect of dental caries. The biting radiograph especially indicates the dental proximal caries. Radiograph بەکار دێنین بۆ ئەوەی proximal caries لە نێوان دوو دەنت کاریسێکی کە بە چاو نەبینێ بە بایتوین بتوانین سەیری بکەین و بیبینین. Usually impint and fissure carries radiographical equivalent triangular shape radiolucent لە ناو اینم لکه لە پیچ و فشارەکە سەیری بکەین لە occlusal تەنها پیدی ئەم فشارێک دیارە بەڵام لە ژێری ئەو وەکو تریانگڵێکە with the base toward the dentinal junction. But the basic triangle like a ruletia, dentinal junction. On the other hand, the smooth surface caries also appear triangle shaped radiolucent area, but the base is located toward the surface of the tooth. Kata, smooth surface caries is bahman shaped triangle. Balam, basic triangle like a روی لکویه لسرفسی دانکه. The root caries appear as U-shaped radiolucent area with irregular margins. لیرانه دیبینیم لینتر پروکسیمال بایتوینگ بکاره تو. لیرانه شمانه. لیرانه چیمانه یا root caries من هم. لیرانه که گوتمان لپیدن فیشر لیرانه که پیتیه که باو شوه تریانگلا و که دلیم بیس کهویتی می بودمان جهروی کهویتیه که رو لیتیه دنتین اونمون جنگش اوش او سنانه که بس من کرد ولی رده هایت نکوته امانه انشالله اگر تامین لانه که این ده هایتو به هیوای سود